always wonder if I've escaped their voices, if I'm far enough from their screams.